Hello friends, welcome to this CapCut video editing tutorial. In today's tutorial, I am going to show how to create a cool split screen with masking transitions using CapCut. If you are creating content for YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels or TikTok, this effect will make your videos really stand out. So let's begin the tutorial together step by step. I have already imported a black background image, one widescreen video and 4 vertical videos. Remember, for Shorts and Reels, always use the 9x16 vertical format. Set your screen layout to vertical to match the style of your Shorts and Reels. Drag the black background onto the timeline and set the duration to 6 seconds or adjust it to your preference. Change the aspect ratio to 9:16. Scale up the background to fill the screen completely. Next, add your widescreen video to the timeline and position it in the center of the screen. The video was longer than the background, so I increased the speed to make both durations the same. Now let's add the first vertical video. Resize it to 50% and move it to the top left corner of the screen. Then go to the mask section. Choose the rectangle mask and adjust the size and position so it fits nicely in that corner. Repeat the same steps to add the other 3 videos, one in each corner of the screen. To keep the video short, I am skipping the demo for all 4 corners, but follow the same steps as above. Once you are done, your screen should look like a 5 video split screen. We will start each video at a defined time to make the intro look more interesting. I set the starting point of the middle video at 0 seconds and 10 frames. Just like that, I set each of other videos to start 10 frames apart. You can follow this timing or adjust it however you like. Make sure that end point of each video is the same. Let's add some transitions to the video placed on the top video layer. Place the playhead at 3 seconds mark and add keyframes for scale and position. Now move the playhead to the 5 second mark and add the second keyframes for scale and position. At the second keyframe, set the scale to 100%. And set both X and Y position values to 0. But the video does not cover the whole screen. That's because we used a mask. So now we need to fix it in the mask section. Keep the playhead at the 3 second mark. And add keyframes for the mask size and position. Then move the playhead to 5 seconds and add another set of keyframes for the mask size and position. At the second keyframe, set both X and Y position to 0. Then change the width to 1080 and the height to 1920. Now, if you play the video, it should look like this. Let's add feather in transitions. Keep the playhead at the 3 second mark and add the first keyframe to the mask feather. Move the playhead to 4 seconds and add the second keyframe to the mask feather. At the second keyframe, set the feather value to 50. Finally, move the playhead to 5 seconds. And set the feather value to 0. If you want to continue the same process by replacing the video on the top track, it's really easy. First, select all the videos and create a duplicate by holding Alt plus left mouse button. Next, adjust the starting point for each video. Simply place the playhead at the end and set the end point to match for all the videos. Now, all the videos are in place. To replace the video on the top track, drag the new video and drop it onto the existing video on the top track. Then click on the replace button. The video will be replaced along with its mask and transitions. I also replaced the video on the third track, since I already added it to the top video track. And that's it. Now you know how to create a split screen shots video in CapCut. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more video editing tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.